As I walked around the area, I was reminded of words written by the late Luther Easton. In a world with no sound, their cries go unheard. The reality of life becomes totally absurd. The counting of time is considered a crime, and the money one earned not worth a lone dime. So here they will lie for the rest of the night. Their bodies remain still in darkness and in light. But don't be afraid, for it will happen to you when all will stop as your body turns. not really sure why these words came to me. Perhaps it was from my feelings of sadness.